the instant group break 75-97. We've got 11-12 up for next the cup, 3-10 case break. Best of luck, everybody. Specs. Since you asked so nicely. /249 for the Washington Capitals, Nicklas Backstrom. We've got a three-color rookie patch auto number /249 for the Carolina Hurricanes, Justin Falk. Justin Falk. Nobody asked for Carolina, but I'm coming up anyway. We've got a signature patches number /75 for the Colorado Avalanche, Gabriel Landeskog. Does that count, Nicole? I feel like that counts. Signature patches of Gabriel Landeskog. We've got an enshrinement auto number /50 for the Chicago Blackhawks, Bobby Hull. There we go. It was telepathic, Leslie. Enshrinement auto Bobby Hull. Ooh, that's cool. I like the design on this one. We've got an enshrinement auto from 10-11, number /50 for the Toronto Maple Leafs, Red Kelly. Red Kelly. And a base card number /249 for the Pittsburgh Penguins, Mark Andre Fleury. On to box two. Jokes. We've got a base card number /249 for the Edmonton Oilers, Grant Fuhr. Patch auto number /249 for the Edmonton Oilers, Anton Lander. Anton Lander. We've got a redemption for a rookie patch auto gold for the Philadelphia Flyers, Matt Reed. Matt Reed. So that'll be numbered to his jersey number. To go with your other one, we've got a Stanley Cup signatures number /50, Bobby Hull for the Chicago Blackhawks. He's collecting all the Hull autos. Thank you, Samuel. So that Matt Reed was at a 24. Gold rookie number /25 for the Vancouver Canucks, Jan Sobe. And we've got a quad jersey for the Red Wings, number /25, Nicklas Lidstrom. Nicholas Lidstrom. On to box three. Guys, I just cut myself, so we're gonna be back in 2 minutes to finish this break.